This is just a quick tutorial on showing you the studio chestnut action. So I'm just going to click it. And then obviously you can reduce the opacity. So I'm just going to reduce that to about there. Then I'm going to switch to my black brush at 30% opacity. I'm going to make it bigger. And I'm just going to mask a little bit off the center of the face. And a little bit off the hands too. I'm going to turn that off and on. So you can see the difference.